Which of the following best describes the main difference between C3 and C4 photosynthesis? A. C3 plants have a higher rate of photosynthesis than C4 plants. B. C3 plants are more efficient at fixing carbon than C4 plants. C. C4 plants produce more variety of sugars than C3 plants. Or D. C4 plants have a more efficient carbon fixation pathway than C3 plants. D. C4 plants have a more efficient carbon fixation pathway than C3 plants.